for a minute. During this part of our program, we're going to perform for you various chamber music pieces. And also some zany Mothers of Invention bullshit. You remember the Mothers of Invention, that zany group? We have the assistance of a famous pop star to help us tonight during our renowned ballet sequence. This would be none other than the formidable Mr. Noel Redding, who's dressed in his he has sort of a little leather fairy suit on tonight, which is real good for ballet dancing. And later on in the program, we're going to have our road manager, Dick Barber, come out and strangle a rubber chicken and make some funny noises for you. And as if that weren't enough, we're going to do our version of The Birth of Frankenstein live on stage, including spark generator and smoke bomb and a convulsing monster which we construct out of Motorhead. And let's see, what else are we going to do? That's about it. Thank you. While the well-disciplined Ian Underwood plays selected fragments from Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart's Piano Sonata in B-flat, and we make electric noises, some members of our rocking teen combo will hop around on stage in a grotesque parody of the art of ballet dancing, which some of you may find amusing.
Thank you. going to deliver us with something. Behold a fish, a biological masterpiece.
During this part of our extremely zany ballet, Don Preston, disguised as a mad scientist, will convert the unwilling Motorhead Sherwood into a walking zombie.
Dr. Preston,